Hello, my favorite Flare students. Let me invite you to a final lesson at our Next Step Flare level. It is Flare Sequences lessons. It will be divided into Working Flare and Exhibition Flare sequences. Here you will have some easy moves you already know and some new, more difficult moves, some easy and more difficult sequences. Sequence is a really important thing in Flare. This is about how you can combine learned tricks and show them to the audience, how you can express yourself through the flare tricks, body movements, and very cool if also a combination of this with music. You can use short or long sequences. Short ones more suitable for work behind the bar, there you have to impress your guest but don't make him wait for a drink. And long flare sequences better to perform on stage and also help you to grow in flare. Be creative. You can change sequences I will give you here. You can divide them into shorter or replace complex tricks with simpler ones.
So, to start to learn the sequence, you have to learn two new moves for you. First one will give us a shaker. It will look like this. So, it's like a fast back, but you will catch your shaker with the same hand. So, you will throw it with your right hand and you will catch it by your right hand. Start this way, do pass back, and then move your hand here to catch your shaker. Start, catch. Catch it in this position. To do this move, you have to throw your shaker really straight here, and don't flip it. Then learn how to do this move in motion. So you will start this way, then you will turn your body, make a swing, start this move, do step by right leg and catch your shaker. So next move is pull. So, you will hold your shaker this way, close to this edge by two or three of your fingers, and you will do one flip of your shaker this way. Not this way, this way. See? The shaker is here. So, don't throw it somewhere. It's here, just release it and flip it in one turn. Your back. You will hold it this way by two of these fingers and three of these fingers you will put here, so your pull will look like this. Don't hold the bottle this way to put it like this or like this. No. Hold it like this and pull this way. So, you will hold your bottle, you will do swing and then pull. Swing, pull. Big round swing this way, not this way, this way in front of you. Swing, pull. Swing, pull. Then do it together. You will start this way to swing, this way, then do one flip by a shaker and finish like this. But I have to start and finish this move in the same time. So start, finish, start, finish. So when you start this move, Your right hand will be in front of your left hand. Then you will do this move and you will finish this way. This way. You can do it like this, but it will be harder. So finish this way. And again, start, finish, start, finish, start, finish. And sequence. So, first move, round swing. You already know this move really good, I hope so. So, round swing, then the ball with no sleeves, of course. And catch your bottle here by three of these fingers. So just open your hand and catch your bottle. Don't forget that you have to catch it this way to avoid spills. Not this way, this way. And do it soft. Like this. Also to avoid spills. So again, round swing, ball. Then just pass your bottle hand to hand. And again, by doing round swing to avoid spills. Then do pass from behind and change your shaker behind. And again, round swing, ball, change. Pass from behind with back change. Then we will do our new move. Then do step back by left leg and do cross pass back by left hand. Then just move back this way and do cross leg passes half flip and change grip on your body. So it will look like this. Pump, 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 pump. And again. We did finish this way. Then pump, 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 pump. And again from the beginning. One, bow, change, pass from behind with back change. Then pump, 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 pump. Then pass from under the arm with 1.5 flip and change bottle in your hands. Then change grip swing. Then from here just do cross leg pass, 1 flip of your shaker while you move your bottle around your head. Then change grip to this one and do pull. So it will look the same. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, pull. Don't do these moves here synchronously. You have to do it 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and only then you will do pull synchronously. Pull. And again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, pull. And one more important thing. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, and here, don't do pause. Don't do 5 and then pull. When you change grip, you already start to do pull. Bam, bam. So again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, pull. And again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, pull. And again from the beginning. Round swing, bow, change, pass from behind with back change. Then our new move in motion, pump. Then cross pass back in motion, pump. Then cross leg pass, change grip, pass from under the arms 1.5 feet, change your barrel, finish this way, and then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 4. You finish.
And don't forget to share videos of your sequences with me. I will post it on my Flair step-by-step Instagram page. Good luck, guys!